Welcome, this is Glendin ThePackRat, and I'm in Empyrion Galactic Survival Season 1, Episode 19. How do I even begin? Such a cluster with the last episode. I can't believe I lost all that. I'll make a few pies. Okay. Basically, last episode, I got my ass kicked. I tried to assault that base. I couldn't even get near it. And they started sending shit over and whomped out my ship. And, well, I started building parts to save the ship. I had to go back to my old assault rifles because my pack is laying out there. If it despawned, I'm lost everything. I made another tool, multi-tool. There's a little bit of charges to help me with the re-ship building. They blew the core out of it, which is why they stopped attacking it. But if I put a core in it, put a generator, a couple of fuel tanks, some fuel, and that's in case the thrusters are blown, and some RCS, I should be able to fly it back here and either repair or take apart. Now, this still has 4 hours remaining on it. And then we get our big, fat, you know, our capital ship. So, if we have to, we have to. Now, I was also thinking, you know, I could build a little base over there, a rudimentary base with just some guns on it. And I was starting to think that. And I was like, okay, let's put together, let's build a couple of turrets and some blocks and start a little base over there. Let's put this down here. And I ran out of silicon. So, I'm making bullets right now to go with these turrets. So, I could put a core down there. Base starter, a core, a power supply, and basically a couple of gun turrets. And it will shoot anything out of the air that comes in that little valley where my ship is parked right now. So that would be a whole lot easier to try to take that base if I didn't have all that shit shooting at me. But right now, I have no ship. I'm back to the motorcycle. So, this is protecting what I have here. Three is my multi-tool. Let's see if I need to repair this at all. Nope. Does this need to repair at all? Nope. We're good. I have my original weapons here. Let's turn on the jetpack. I can't climb the wall without it. And we are going to head out on a motorcycle. It is first thing in the morning. I don't know what day or whatever it is, but we're heading out on a motorcycle. It is my only mode of transportation at the moment. And we're going to try to get... Is that a drone? Shit, man. We've got drones all over the damn place now. Wait till I get my capital ship. You guys are in deep shit. Look, more aliens running around. I think Epsilon Station is... There's my silicon deposit. I really want to get some silicon. I really want to get my ship. I really want to get all that stuff. So, let's head for the silicon deposit since it's right here. Ow! Is something chasing me? Oh, I don't have a mining tool. Oh! Shit me. Back up, fool. Something's shaking. Spiders? Now this day is not going well. Oh, come on. Get out of the tree. Get out of the tree and move. Move, 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 move. Damn spiders. And there's my ship. Now I've got a spiders on my ass. Let's do a circuit around this. Off the bike, off the bike, off the bike. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Where's my ship? Oh, my backpack is way up there. I think I can build this up again. Let's just put a few of these things in here, and just in case I can't hold it all, that's probably a bad idea. But I want my backpack if it's still there. Get away from me, spiders. I might be able to rebuild that ship. It looks like the... shit, there's one up there. If I can just get my backpack. Get back to the ship, rebuild it, and get away. And back to my home base. If I can only get up this freaking hill. I need a jetpack assist to get up here. I don't have my mining tool. If I have to shoot him, I'll shoot him. Just get the backpack and run. Don't need to stay up here. Oh shit, where is it? Don't tell me that just, oh, despawned. Goodbye. Ah, quit. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. I'm running, I'm running, I'm running. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. I got all my stuff. Ah, I got all my stuff. Tell with you guys. Oh, no, you're not. You're not. And you too, get off me. No, you're not. I'm gonna loot your ass too. Ooh, he got stuff. I wonder about this one. Rearm. I got everything in my backpack. Where? I just killed this guy here. Let's reload this one. Let's see what he's got on. Boy, he is a ugly mother, isn't he? Dead aliens. Let's get back to my ship. Now, see that hole in the ground? I'm thinking about building a little base there with a gun on it. That would be very cool to womp everything here. That's a Zerat. Apparently, there's different levels of aliens here. I didn't know that. Can I get this ship up off the ground really quick? I have a rebuild tool. I'm not going to be able to rebuild all of this, but it would help if I put a couple parts in it. And then brought this home to rebuild it. I don't want to put the core in until last, so let's, because then they'll start sending drones and shooting at it. Right now they're sort of... Don't know I'm here. Except for that guy there that doesn't seem interested. So, let's rebuild what we can. Oh, wow, they've been taking that out, too. Rebuild what we can and take it home. Ooh, a Triceratops. Yeah, basically, they shot this up again after I left. See, the core is in there somewhere. I mean, supposed to be. I don't know if I can actually rebuild this. Let's see if I can plunk in the core. If I can't plunk in the core... I did bring all that shit with me, didn't I? Yes, I just put it inside. There. Let's put this stuff away. If I plunk in the core and they start shooting at me, I'm a dead man. Let's put this... Oh, come on! With this stupid shit. Oh, I want to keep that. I want to get rid of that. Pistol. Keep the med kit. I might want to use that right now. Probably going to be using the drill real soon. The rebuild tool, the rocket launcher. I got my pulse rifle again. Let's keep these in here in case I need them with a little bit of bullets, maybe. In case I need these damn things. Rocket launcher, pulse rifle. I have more than one multi-tool. I don't need sniper right now. I got a credit card. Put bandages up here. I might need those. Don't need those right now. Let them go rot and I'll use them for something later. It looks like I've got everything recovered. And I have a core, a generator, some fuel, which I have abundance on me already. Too much, actually. I don't want to keep that much on me. Some RCS, because I know that got blown out. Two fuel tanks. And a partridge and a pear tree. So let's take the drill off my hot bar. Let's try to put that in last. Let's try to put the generator in there. The multi-tool I don't need right now. Let's try to put a generator and a fuel tank just to get it up and running. Four for a generator. I think that's where I had it before. They blew it out. Five. I know how to reorient these things now. Sort of. That'd be good for a fuel tank, wouldn't it? Down there. Fuel tank. I need RCS. And the core. I'm leery about plunking that core down because as soon as I plunk that damn core down, they're going to want to send shit shoot at me. So, it's going to let me put it down there. Very cool. Put some RCS there and... I should have brought some metal blocks. Didn't I bring the metal blocks? Ah, shit, I didn't bring the metal blocks. I guess I had them classified as going with the base. Okay. We're going to plump another... We're going to put some metal blocks here. I'm going to put the core right here. Uh-huh. Oh, it would help if I actually put some fuel in it, damn thing. Core, fuel tanks. We still have fuel tanks. Can you open them? I can't open them from here. Okay. Fuel tanks? Where's the fuel? Fuel tanks. And we have fuel! And we're away. Woohoo! I didn't leave anything there, did I? Nope, I didn't. Aha! Fuck you guys, I got my ship back. And I got your credit card, too. Now I need silicon, so... promethium, iron, silicon. So now I got my drill back, let's hit this silicon real quick. Back up. It's got no thrusters on the front. It can't stop. It's got no thrusters on the front. I brought thrusters, but it's got no thrusters on the front. Let's put it down here. It's got no thrusters on the front. Put it down. Turn it off. Let's take out a thruster or two. Put them in there. Let's put in a couple of thrusters so we can actually stop this thing and then do some mining. Now, where? Oh, that's right. The thrusters were back in here on top of the RCS. So, okay. We can do that. We can still do that. I was trying to jump up on here, but it's being a pain in my arse and not letting me. Jetpack off. Now, I want to switch that around. Thruster. That's what we had before. Now, I can then park it where I want to park it. And it'll slow down and stop, actually. Now, where's my drill? I know I have a drill here somewhere. Drill. We're going to get some silicon and we're going home. What the hell is that? Oh, hell no! Jetpack on. How about I reload? Reload would be good. Bite me, bitch. You bug-eyed looking thing, you. Don't hit me! Bastard, you. Okay, we're going to use the 7 here. We're going to heal up a little bit. I'm going to start making medkits. What's he got on him? Stuff. Stuff that'll go rotten before I get home. 7 again. And down, in, down, in, down. Oh. Don't hurt yourself. I think... Did I get all the silicon out of this? I may have. Let's find out. Nope, that's silicon. I don't even remember how I got out of this. Oh, that might be it. I dug a hole. Is that iron? Did that just say iron? No. This is a pit. Where is silicon? Silicon, silicon, silicon. What's it look like? That's silicon. Nope, that's not silicon. I've dug too deep. We have delved too deep. It says here for silicon, how much does it say? 62% left. I guess I went too deep. It's up there? Is that silicon there? Or is that silicon? I'm not sure anymore. That looks like silicon, that's it. So I'm skewed to the side of where the silicon is. That's what it, that's what's going on. So the silicon is all over here. So let's get a good bite of this and come back. And I'm happy I saved my backpack. I'm happy I saved my ship. Because I had to wait for the next morning. I'm saved everything in my ship. And I killed a few more aliens. And I'm going to build a little base there to just keep killing aliens, you know. They're not going to get me like that again. And in a few hours, maybe I'll wait till the next episode, we'll have a capital ship. And, yeah. A nice, brandy new capital ship, an intergalactic RV. Camper, whatever you want to call it, and we're going to go planet hopping. Well, we're going to try. I don't know where, how you even get fuel for a warp drive, but it's supposed to have one in there. I don't know how I got this deep here, but I'm still bringing in silicon, so I'm happy. Much we got? It's not enough. Let's get a little bit more before I go back. We got 4.5 hours for sunset, and I got a ship to get me back pretty quick, so don't care about that. Could make animal traps this way. More and more silicon. Silicon. think we're running out of silicon. Next time I won't go this deep. I'll start from the top and make sure I get all of it as I come down. I merely muffed this mine up. But as long as I'm getting enough silicon for my use out of this, maybe it'll trap some aliens. Didn't realize there's all kinds of different aliens here. There's like soldier aliens and everything too. Oh, watch out for that. How am I going to take out those plasma turrets on the base? Maybe I should just leave that base alone. There are two ship halves that have been crashed, and the only thing I've seen around those are drones. And once we get that capital ship, those drones are bye-bye. I mean, that'll take out the drones in a heartbeat. I think I'm running out of stuff here. Yeah, I'm getting crushed down. A little bit here. A little bit here. Crushstone is only useful if you're making planters, I think. A little bit here. It's all up there. I went too deep. It's all up there. At least I got two medkits out of it. And a credit card. I don't know what to do with that, but I think there's a trading post somewhere in this game. So that credit card, yeah. I have an alien credit card. I'm gonna charge his account up. He ain't gonna know what hit him. Wait till he gets the bill. Yeah, but I killed him, but so he ain't gonna get no bill. Yeah, silicon deposit is up there now. So what do we got here? Almost 700. I'd have to start at the top again to get the rest of the silicon. I'm gonna have to dig a hole just to get out of here. Oh, this is my tunnel from last time. There's a little bit right there. There's a little bit right there. This is my tunnel from last time getting out. I couldn't get out. I dug too deep. I learned not to dig deep like that again. And I'm out here again. Ha ha ha. I can get the silicon from the top now if I want to. Well, I got my ship sort of back, such as it is. There's still all the silicon in there, but no. I would have to take the soil out from the top in order to get to it. Wait till the smoke clears. Crushed stone, yeah. I would have to completely get... See, that it's right there. I'd have to completely dig this out around the edges in order to be able to get in there again. I don't want to drop the ship into the hole, or me. Get out, get out, get out. No, we're not going back in there again. I'm done. Wow, what a mess. It's going to take me forever to rebuild. But I have it back. Let's take it home and start rebuilding. Oh, man. I thought about building something straight up out of my base and put up on top of the mountain and put another gun up there. What a mess this thing is. I think I'll work on it out here. What an absolute mess. I mean, damn. I gotta go and get some steel blocks. Make those. I mean, that's gonna take me ages to put this thing back together. I gotta make more guns for it. Two more guns, more lights, more thrusters? No. Two more guns, more lights. Two more lights. I guess the thrusters on the bottom are alright. I need a thruster on the top. I think I have one. Stop. Let me take a look in there. Let's not carry this much fuel with me anymore. Let's carry lesser amounts. Let's put this away. Don't need these. I'm going to put that away. This stuff away, quick. I'm leaving this stuff here. This will be used for later, but extra. Take that with me. We'll bring this inside. I'll come back out and get that in a minute. But, yeah, I'm happy I saved my, my secret base. So, Alien Tooth, I don't know what the hell to do with that. Credit card? That? No, don't know what to do with that either. We want silicon and rock in there. I got some thrusters on me. Food goes over here. Even the rotten stuff. And what can we make with that? Anything? We've got alien parts. Let's harvest and see what we can make before it goes bad. I'd rather, you know, it not go that bad. Yeah, wow, I'm gonna have to take forever to rebuild this damn ship. Or we could just wait until the new one comes out and strip this. Maybe take it apart. At least I got it at home, so I can keep working on it. I still don't know what that is. I planted them just because I had a seed. I wanted to see what it was. Okay, we have these, and those, and these, and those, and these, and those. And what can we make? More of these? More of these. Wait. More of these first. Then more of these. Because that used up the meat. The meat's going to go spoiled. Yeah. And alien parts. Ew. That's, like, disgusting. Alien parts? So you see, and I can't make those. But, you know, I'm using up the meat before it goes spoiled. And if you look here, it says purge time is 350. That's 283. And if I put that there, it is now 296. Put that there, it's 305. So if you add cans to this mess, it makes it younger. Don't ask me. We still got stuff to make things with. So let's make a couple of salamis and make this younger. Oh, Paris time 5. Hell no. Now it's 12. So we can now eat some of them. There we go. I'm going to use up some oxygen and put some more in my suit in case I need it later. I know I have the helmet off and everything, but... Oh, I didn't put this in there. That could have changed the whole damn thing. I could have made some more stuff with that. It don't matter, I guess. I have a credit card. I don't know what I'm going to do with that. Honestly, have no idea. Go back to 6. Go in here a minute. No. I'm going to just put it up here with the tooth. hoof, and and the extra rifles and multi-tools and rifles, and I have a thruster I can put in if I need a thruster. I don't think I need a thruster. Let's put the extra parts here. I need metal. I was putting down here at the bottom. I need these. I was going to build another base down here for this. So I wanted to have that, and I need some headlights. Let's go to small ship. I need two guns and two headlights. Two headlights. Rail guns. Gatling guns. I got rail guns. But I don't have... I just put the stuff in there. What do you mean I don't have? Well, you know what? Let's not rebuild this ship yet until we figure out what we're going to do with it. Because... yeah, we may take that ship apart. I mean, when this new ship comes out, what use am I going to have for it? I do not know. So, we should maybe just... I mean, I'll put the headlights on it, because I just built them. Here. No. There. Up. One. Here. Bastard. No! Not there! Oh, you're going to be ornery, aren't you? You won't let me put it there? Well, I'll you then. I'll put you in there then. I'm going to empty this out. Not that one either. Come on. Back here. I want to empty all this stuff out, because I'm really starting to decide maybe we should take this apart. Although it's a great ship and I love riding around in it. If we have that other one that can go to planets, what good are we going to have use for this? I mean, I may even take this whole base apart. I don't know what to do with the alien tooth. Can you make something out of that? That's an ammo box. Alien tooth. Put this in here, and this in here, and this in here. Can you make something with an alien tooth? Hell if I know. I don't see nothing you can make with alien tooth. What does it turn into? Probably nothing. Yeah. Okay, whatever. I got it in there anyway, even though I don't need it. Yeah, I'm going to pull out the rest of that stuff. I don't want to carry that much on me. I'm probably going to take that apart and maybe the whole base when the other ship gets built. Let me check on that other ship. Blueprints, factory, 3 hours, 27 minutes. I will probably wait that time till the next episode. Let it run. And this poor ship. It served me well. The Borg probe served me well. No, get out of that. It did serve me very well. I want my motorcycle. I want my extra bullets. Yeah, I'm going to have to come back a couple of times for this. Put all this stuff away. Yeah, because the other ship is big enough for me to live in. I won't need this base. It takes the place of the ship and the base. So, I don't know how much I'm actually going to need. Anything else? Multi-tool. Put that there and that here to drill there. Don't want to carry that much oxygen on me either. That much bullets on me. Yeah, let's do this. Uh, Just don't want to carry that much stuff. So let's get rid of these. Top that off. Put that away. Go out and get one more load. Wonder if I could rename that vessel too. What else you got for me? You got all my stuff. Oh, I have to come back for more of that now. Yeah, so what I'm going to do... Yeah, that's... I'm going to disassemble this. I'm going to... put the rest of this stuff up here, because it don't fit. I... made all these because of space. Going into space, not space. Yeah, because I didn't know how I was going to refill my suit. Damn, that's still too much in here. Let's, bring some of these back if I have to. And go get one more load. Yeah, I'm going to have to start dropping some. Maybe I'll build another cargo box, but, we're going to have a capital ship next episode. Oh, come on, get in there. Stop fucking with me. A capital ship. As in, a capital. Okay. Say goodbye to the Borg probe. By next episode, I'm going to take it apart. So, it's a nice ship, and I wish I could have saved it, on the Steam Workshop or something, but it served me well, and I may build another one day, for the capital ship. I would do it a little differently. I would put the parts in the back, a little more armored and not toward the top, or not toward the bottom, but, this was a well-done ship, and it served me well. So I think I may build one again, but this one, pretty much is going to take it apart. So, thank you for coming on the journey with me today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I encourage you to leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome. This is slap full, and I can't put anything else in here. I need to reorganize this. What a mess. Let me take these out. You can also remember to subscribe so you don't miss my next episode. And you can also follow me on Twitter for an instant update on all my new videos the moment they come out. The link for Twitter is in the description below. And I will see you next time.